Chaining commanders in TDS is a common strategy, but most of the players chain commander incorrectly or don't know how to chain at all, which makes them lose the game. That's the way to chain is to just get 3 commander and use commander until the timer of the commander that you have used is 20, and then use another commander and continue.